A Wisconsin school has forbidden first graders from singing a literal Dolly Parton song. Apparently a collaboration with Miley Cyrus. It's a song about acceptance, but the school does not accept it. It's just too controversial. The song is Rainbowland. It celebrates acceptance and it includes lyrics like, "Wouldn't it be nice to live in paradise where we're free to be exactly who we are?" Well, it might not be nice to live in paradise, but we clearly do not right now because you can't sing it in school. There is Miley Cyrus and Dolly Parton. I think generally considered to be two very not controversial people, particularly Dolly Parton. And so first graders were brainstorming songs to perform at the spring concert at Higher Elementary. One first grader's mother, Sarah Schindler, said that her list included Rainbowland, as well as What a Wonderful World by Louis Armstrong and Kermit the Frog's Rainbow Connection. A few days later, the girl told her mother that she was not allowed to sing either the Dolly Parton song or the literal Muppet song. They're both too controversial. And one teacher at the school says, "My first graders were so excited to sing Rainbowland for our spring concert, but it's been vetoed by our administration. When will it end?" I don't know. I want it to end. That's all I can say. River, what do you think?
I mean, what a goofy, what a goofy timeline. I mean, Dolly Parton is like one of the best of us, honestly. And like, what's wild to me is she practices the principles of Christianity more than anyone in a public sphere that I've ever experienced. And so then to ban her song, probably because it contains the word rainbow, which is now synonymous with the queer community. That's the only thing I can think of it being, that just simply like, if we elevate the idea of rainbow, we are saying yes, or we are whatever it is. And like, either they outright disagree with that, or they are afraid to do it because of the brushback from parents who disagree with people being queer or whatever. It's like, it's just, this is just ridiculous. These are children singing a song. And the Rainbow Connection is what, 40 years old at this point? And it's all about just being friends with each other. But that's pretty 100%. Dangerous territory these days in America. Like, we're not supposed to be friends. The same people who will quote Martin Luther King, you know, on Martin Luther King Day about like, "Don't judge by the, you know, color of my skin, but the context of my character." They'll say those kind of things, but then they won't sing a song about rainbows.
Yeah. I do have to apologize because now I'm looking at the actual lyrics and I don't know, there's stuff like living in a rainbow land where you and I go hand in hand. Oh, I'd be lying if I said this was fine. All the hurt and the hate going on here. We are rainbows, me and you. Every color, every hue, let's shine on through. Together we can start living in a rainbow land. I am probably going to have my show pulled from the internet for having read those lyrics because they're so divisive.
Yeah, John, I'm highly offended by that.
I apologize. I didn't want to make anyone uncomfortable. The president of the school says it could be deemed controversial in accordance with the district's controversial issues in the classroom policy. And it would be bad enough if they were just canceling songs sung by cartoon frogs about rainbows. But to then say it, to do that, and then claim that at the same time, you're against cancel culture and you believe in small government. That is hilarious.
Anyway, also, John, unfortunately, very offensive. He is a real frog. He is not a cartoon frog. Kermit is the frog.
That he is the frog. I agree. But I saw Muppet Babies growing up. And but right. Yes, you do make a good point. Apologies to Kermit. For more political news breakdowns, interviews, stories of activism, and me trying my hardest to care about the occasional big celebrity news story, subscribe to our YouTube channel at youtube.com/thedamagereport. And you can ring the bell wherever it is so you don't miss anything.